Schools and colleges in Gujarat will not reopen from November 23rd, and Gujarat government decided in view of the current COVID-19 situation in the state. This comes as Gujarat reported 1,340 fresh COVID-19 cases in the last 24 hours, taking the tally in the state to 1,92,982. So far, 3,830 people have died due to the virus.